Hey, question of the shoot. What is your pre-match ritual that people might not know about?
I go on the pitch with the right foot and I do a hand gesture for my
family. Listen to drill music.
I just pray myself.
Always come in the pitch with two times with the right foot, all the time.
I play college football for a game.
Just everything in the head, you need to try to visualize the game, you know, the way, the whole situations and the way you have to play with the ball, the way you have to play without the ball. It's as simple as that, nothing special.